Hello, fellow winemakers. I'm going to show you how to put a PVC cap in your homemade bottle of wine. This is the first time I've done it. I've done, I don't know, about 25 bottles already today. It's very, very simple. Boil a huge pot of water. It's up to the top. Stick your finger on the cap there. Carefully dip it in a little bit, just the tip. Dip the whole thing in. Pull it out. Voila, perfectly sealed bottle of wine.